Away from that, ODM leader Raila Odinga has lifted the lid on the intrigues and the backroom negotiations that led to the broad-based government with President William Ruto, disclosing that retired President Uhuru Kenyatta called him to reach out to President Ruto at the height of the anti-government protest to put out the political fire started by the Gen Zs. Our reporter Felix Wanjala now reports.
Odinga arrived at Sitoto Village, Keyo South constituency in Elgeyo Marakwet County to attend a burial service for Chirchir Masit, a father to former IEBC Commissioner Irene Masit. ODM leader was accompanied by President William Ruto's allies, including Kapseret Member of Parliament Oscar Sudi. Odinga revealed former President Uhuru Kenyatta's hand in recent political arrangements in the country.
Nchi na chomeka, Uhuru ni alinipiga mimi simu. Uhuru kaniambia mimi, tafuta bwana Ruto ongea na yeye. Kenya ikichomeka, hatutakuwa na nchi nyingine. Mpaka hii tuzime hii moto, watu waketi chini, waendelee waliwane.
Odinga disclosed that former head of state was accused to be behind the protests that has been experienced in the country. As Mio leader says, Uhuru was championing for the political arrangements to end demos that could destroy the country. He added up saying that it was President William Ruto who decided to dissolve the cabinet and come up with the new arrangement.
William ndiye akanitafuta. Na mimi nikaongea na yeye wazi. Nikamwambia shida iko hapo. Hawa watu yako ambao wameweka pale hawajafanya kazi vile wananchi wanataka. Mzuri ni kwamba watu waketi chini waongee. Akasikia ni mimi hii cabinet nitatoa. Nitawapeleka nyumbani. Akasema hata hao makatibu ambao wako pale wako chafu yote.
Azimio principal ended up denying claims of him having a coalition government with the Kenya Kwanza administration.
Magazeti hawa wanaandika sijui nini, Raila na Ruto handshake, hakuna handshake. Kuna handshake.
Unajua unapata viongozi wengine wanasema ati watu wetu, watu wangu. Tafadhali, ukishafika kiwango fulani, ongea kuhusu Kenya.
Wanaambiwa hata Tolgo sijui ameonekana kwa Sudi anaomba aingie serikali. Mimi nilibaki na tulisema tutangoja baba mpaka afike. Baba amefika ama hajafika?
Leaders present at the burial called on the government to return former IEBC Commission Irene Masit from exile, where she has been hiding since the 2022 general elections that resulted to some of the commissioners denying the results. Other leaders present asked Azimio leader Raila Odinga to talk with President William Ruto for them to secure jobs in government, including the PS positions.
I can imagine she is not here ila aweke mchanga kwa kaburi ya baba yake. It's not right before God. It's not right before man.
She's the only one in exile. The rest are within the country. Kindly, Baba, bring Irene home and give her a job to do.
Reporting for Tandao News Outlook at 1, I'm Felix Wanjala.